Why do we have Easter eggs?
Let's find out!
In the past, during Holy Week, church leaders said no one could eat eggs. So any eggs that were laid were decorated and given to children as gifts. This has now developed into the chocolate eggs we eat today.
That's why we have Easter eggs.